When everything goes wrong, me too. You see some bad. But I'm just a song who's intentions. Please don't let me be mad.
Shut the fuck up. Please, shut the fuck up. Bitches on their knees trying to get that suck up. Really can't call him back. If he ain't nothing, he's about to ball right now. Get up. New track with new goal, new soul, nigga. Jesus Christ, would you get up off my page? I'm just tired of drunken assholes coming in here thinking that they got the rage. They ain't got shit, they ain't got what I got up in my soul, bitch. Like it or not, I'm just coming out swinging. Hands down, one of the motherfucking best. I keep their heads ringing. Due to the goddamn stress that I've been through and all this bullshit, they will never see me. I'm just fucking 10 toes to the ground, dude. Never really wanna come up. I'm drinking everything but fucking Mountain Dew. I'm a beer drinker myself. If I ain't drinking a beer, then there's probably something wrong with me. What's wrong with him? Is he fucking sick? Sick and tired of drinking beer up every day with you fucking bricks. I let my problems just stay straight. I'm just trying to come back, be a better fuck away for these little niggas in the youth. And I see that I just want to learn how to help. How can they become me? I don't want them to definitely do that, but I guarantee you one thing. I got some good advice for that. Got some good advice. And this is advice that people's told me. OG's up in the game, that's still alive. And there ain't many left. Trust me, that's plenty. Game will always be this. It will always be the same. Niggas stacking my bullshit since I was smoking weed. All up in my pajama pants that can't see. I'm just sitting here. This is my legacy, dear. It ain't much, but it's mine. You feel me? Because the last thing I want to be out here is a fucking rapper. Tell them that. Tell them how you about to go back and spit tracks. Get it lyrically whipped up like that. Cause I'm the goddamn chef up in the motherfucking game. I know they like that. Really can't. They can't fucking see. They can't put two in together. That's me. So what do? I'm fucking losing my tooth. I'm trying to stay real true, but these niggas ain't staying true to me by my side. I guess I'll fucking die alone. This is why the fucker I be by my lonesome, and that's me. The only fucking person that is there for me is me. See? What do I believe? Feels good to be sober, fucking ripping on my sleeves. Dr. David Banner, the Incredible Hulk. Ain't no longer no tweaker, just listen to my scanners in bulk. Nah, I'm just me now. Feels good. Fucking over 18 days clean. They can't even really see. This is just a new me. Bitches really wanna wish they can see. But I don't give them a glimpse inside my reality. Cause I can't. If I do that, that means I'm losing my bank. And bitches be out here trying to steal that. This is something that you can't steal from me. This is the good part about the story. Bitch, cause I'm just me. And who would wanna steal this? Who would want all this pain and this shit? Misery and fuck bitches. I can really give a goddamn, and if I do, I'm a ripper man. Give it to you. Misunderstood as a motherfucker.